The hope, by starting this early, is that I don't get any weird sort of thing where it's where the image is sideways or upside down. Or I guess the reason why that it started upside down is because I've been like looking down at my bag. See, I can't. It's hard not to look at the bag and get stuff in it. Let's see what I can try to keep my head up. Sensor in there, or if it just looks at the image and makes the decision. But yeah, trying to keep the head up. Once again, wearing just cotton, but I'm wearing boots this time. So yesterday was on the chilly side. These open for cleaning the garage. Humid out. It's pretty chilly, but probably survive without the hood. Tomorrow, the high I saw was 68. Right now, it's 26. So, all we didn't get to see yesterday was the light. I hope we will. Makes a signal and then gets on the sidewalk. Kind of strange. I don't ever signal. I just look. Well, maybe if I was in like a super high traffic area, signal. train gonna come? I don't think train's coming. Just the mountain over there. GoPro, stop recording.